Sex is a tough thing, you know? Everybody likes different things. Honey, get over here. Believe that she walks out on the dice, man, because she's got to unload a truck. Beautiful. What are you, crazy? I don't like that attitude, I'm telling you. That kind of attitude, you ain't giving me head tonight, honey. You got to behave yourself if you want to do those things. Oh, man. Nice heels. Very strong. Heels, I feel, are making it happen today. I like those earrings, too. Yeah. Does it come with the matching backgammon set? What is that? You make a good couple. Really, you take care of his penis for him? Do you? You wash it, you shine it? You gotta take care of the penis, cause the penis thinks for itself, honey. Don't piss it off, it won't work. It's got its own brain. Why do you think the head's bigger than the rest? I could prove it's got a mind of its own. You ever get up in the morning and he's already awake? He's dressed, he's ready to go, right? He's in the kitchen making fucking pancakes. You're in bed going, come on, Joey, 5 more minutes. He's going, take me shopping. I need a new hat. But you remember like in the 3rd, 4th grade when they first came out with the hard on, you remember that? That was great. You're leaning over like the Hunchback of Notre Dame. The teacher's going, come on up to the board. And you're sitting there going, I don't think so, honey. You're the teacher, you figure it out, okay? I got some kind of ligament over here, I don't know what's going on. This thing is like alien, it's strolling into the desk next to me, I don't know. But then you grow up, you learn to accept the hard-on, to deal with it, to control it. You learn to master it. Especially that morning hard-on. I'll put that up against that Ginsu knife any day. Yeah, it'll slice, it'll dice. It'll pump your car up if you got a flat tire also, right? Anybody got one now just to show the girls what I'm talking about? Damn. I wish women got excited like men. They see a guy they like, their tits pop out 3-4 feet. That would be a good trick, huh?